In Proverbs chapter 23, verse 32 to 33, Proverbs chapter 23, verse 32 to 33, the Bible says, "And the last, it biteth like a serpent, and stingeth like an adder. Thine eyes shall be a strange woman, and thy heart shall utter perverse things." In the book of Isaiah chapter 54, verse 15, Isaiah chapter 54, verse 15, the Bible says, "Behold, they shall surely gather together, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake," in Jesus' name. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "I crush any disease agent assigned to devour my breasts in the name of Jesus. I crush any disease agent assigned to devour my breasts. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen." You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe. Today's topic is dream of ants biting your breast. Dream of ants biting your breast. It can also mean dream of insect biting your breast. Did you see ants or insect biting your breast? Or do you see insect perching or biting someone's breast in a dream? Breast is one of the sensitive body of a woman. Dream about ants biting a breast may represent pains, anxiety, illness, or a sign of danger. The ant in this dream may represent evil or affliction. Dream of ants biting your breast might be warning you to pay attention to your breast and ensure you go for a breast checkup. The ant or insect in this dream may come to attack your breast with infection or cancer now or in the nearest future. Use this time to maintain good care of your breast at all times. Dream of ants or insects biting a breast could be a sign of spiritual attack against your breast or health. Maybe you wake up to feel a pain in your breast, then you need to go for a quick medical checkup or continue to pray against any breast illness or cancer. The dream about ants biting your breast could also be a warning sign that something that requires action, that requires urgent action or immediate attention, will soon happen. So you need to get ready for it. The dream can also be a representation of fear you are feeling for other person. Maybe you are scared for someone else and their well-being. To see ants or insect biting your breast in the dream could indicate a big threat to your life or a big threat to your health. If you see ants or insect perching around your breast in the dream, it will be a sign of sin, pollution, or a severe spiritual attack at work in your life. You may experience hard times such as bad luck, disfavor, disappointment, hatred, illness, death. If you see a known person with ants biting her breast in a dream, it may imply that someone in the family or within your friend circle will get sick, and this might bother you so much as a person. Uphold her in prayers. You could be having this dream because someone close to you is experiencing a major problem that seems difficult to overcome, that seems difficult to solve. Seeing an ant or insect biting your breast in a dream may represent the plans of the enemy to make you have challenges in your marriage. Seeing ants biting your breast in a dream could be a sign of danger. It could be that someone or the devil is trying to kill you through severe sickness or disease or infection. If you see ants surrounding your breast in a dream, kindly pray against evil operation because it foretells death, sorrow, hopelessness, troubles, or an attack against your marriage or an attack against fertility. It could also come as a form of discomfort and worries. As a woman, if you are planning to get married, seeing hands biting your breast could be a sign of having problem in that marriage. If care is not taken, you may get tired in that marriage. If you are a married woman, this ant biting your breast may be a sign that your enemy does not want you to have a happy married life. Sometimes the ant could be a sign for you to amend your ways quickly as a woman, because if you should continue life this way, the end part may be very, very disastrous. Kindly use this time to repent your sin. The devil may come to suck your breast and contaminate your breast so that it may not make you feel comfortable, fruitful, or fertile in your life. Dream of ants or incense biting your breast may be an attack of barrenness, miscarriage, or cease menstruation. The devil may be using this dream to scatter your plans, to scatter your goals, your dreams, and expectations. Such a dream is reflecting your worries about your body or about your health, or it could be a sign that you're unwilling to have your own children. Even in the real life, may God give you your own children in Jesus' name. To see ants or insects flying around your breast, biting your breast in a dream or even in the reality, may represent some people or situation that you feel are haunting you emotionally or that threaten your sense of security. The dream may also warn you against the assignment of the devil to spoil or damage your reputation or to destroy the foundation of your marriage or to make you a bad person before your husband. Perhaps you might be scared of what the future may hold of you in that marriage. Most times, if you have children, the sign could be telling you that one of your children will soon come to deal with you for being hostile to him. If there's any evil you have done to your children, kindly ask God for mercy and forgiveness. As a result of seeing ants biting your breast, it's as a result, that there is a problem between you and your children. Kindly ask them to forgive you if you have done any wickedness against them. You need to strengthen your relationship with God, renew your faith, repent from your sin, and this demon haunting you will go away in Jesus' name. Dream about ants or insects biting your breast might also be a warning from God that someone will attack you and mess up your life. Don't worry, the Lord will defend you and protect you in Jesus' name. A bite from an ant might reflect the plans of the devil to make you feel sorry for yourself. Whatever is their evil mission against your breast, now or in the future, I pray, if you keep praying and never give up in your faith, and if you keep paying attention to your health, especially your breast, trust me, everything will be okay eventually, and all the evil plans against you will scatter in Jesus' name. It is well with you, it is well with your health, and you are protected in Jesus' name. Instruction, kindly embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Hold your breast and speak the following word into it. Read Psalm 30 verse 2, Mark chapter 5 verse 34, Psalm 107 verse 20, Psalm 103 verse 3, and lastly, Psalm 116 verse 8. Declare those words into that breast. Declare it, and the Lord will heal you. And the evil, that spirit of cancer they are planning against your breast, will dry up in Jesus' name. Close your eyes. Take prayer point number one loud and clear. Say, any evil thing the enemy is planning against my breast, it shall not stand in the name of Jesus. Any evil thing the enemy is planning against my breast, it shall not stand in Jesus' name. Prayer point number two. Say, every evil incense assigned to infect my breast, catch fire and die in the name of Jesus. Every evil incense assigned to infect my breast, catch fire and die. Catch fire and die in Jesus' name. Prayer point number three. Say, any form of destruction or damage done to my breast, physically or spiritually, be reversed by fire. Be reversed by fire. Be reversed by fire. Any form of damage or destruction done to my breast, physically or spiritually, be reversed by fire in Jesus' name. Prayer point number four. Say, blood of Jesus, arise in your power and protect my breast from cancer in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, arise in your power and protect my breast from cancer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Prayer number five. Say, you dark powers biting my virtues, gather yourself and roast to ashes in the name of Jesus. You dark powers biting my virtues, gather yourself and roast to ashes. Gather yourself and roast to ashes. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So if you are watching this broadcast now and you are having a sense that some cancer is coming, or you have a friend who is currently battling with cancer, or maybe you yourself watching me right now, you discover that you are having that cancer in part of your breast, don't worry. The Lord Almighty will heal you. You can go to do a checkup, pray, and the Lord will dry up the root of that cancer in Jesus' name. So I have prayers against cancer on my website at evangelistjoshua.com. Healing prayers for cancer. I pray the Lord will heal you as you take that prayers in Jesus' name. If this broadcast has blessed you, share it to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.